Deadly late night shooting in North St. Louis.
It happened just before 11:30 last night. It was on Fair and Farland Avenues. That is next to Fairground Park. A man died when he was shot in the head.